5:31 p.m. Tape 2.
Get you one of the friendly home calls. I don't have none on.
Oh, can you get a cell number on there?
Yeah, yeah.
You sell there? Okay. All right, good. You good? I didn't know you did detail.
Sir?
I didn't know you did detail.
Oh,
detail,
yeah.
Right?
Was you out there on that big rig that I don't want to sell?
Just go ahead and enter the complainant 4502. 4502. Just put me around here, North Smith. I'll take you to your alarm.
Call the loud noise, 20,000, Big Timber, 337 call.
Robert, they can't put me on wall.
We have somebody out on the scene, sir, and if you're different, I'll call you, or he'll call you.
Clear.
And are we still holding our two left lanes northbound on Uvalde?
Yeah, so they've got the intersection tied up almost completely now. Northbound Uvalde, they're getting by to the left of the accident scene, and it's two lanes, so it's closed. They're getting by it in one of the turn lanes out here.
Okay, that's clear.
Verifying Gulf Bank. Gulf Bank still flashing.
Lincoln Robert Zebra, 3000 block of West Greens.